What up, everyone, man? I got a treat for you guys today, man. What is the best part about Easter? The best part about Easter is the day after Easter, because all that good candy goes on sale, 50% off. Got me a bag of Reese's peanut butter eggs. Oh, yeah. Egg-citing, right? Egg-citing. Get it? That ain't the point of this video, man. You guys heard of Reese's? Have any of you guys heard of Reese's peanut butter cups? The Reese's peanut butter cups? Leave a comment if you have. I got something for you, man. I was looking for a French fry cutter, an old school one, and I came across this in the bottom left side of a cabinet, man. Boom! Look at this vintage thing, man. Reese's peanut butter, the original. Metal. Look at this thing, man. You could be a trendsetter, just walk around the club. You can have your Molly in there. You can have Tina in there. Miss Tina and Miss Molly. Just walk around the club, like passing out Reese's peanut butter cups. But this thing's cool, man. It's got the little latch on there, protective latch. Here's the bottom. Let's see. Both sides, Reese's peanut butter cups. Thing is, what's inside? There's something inside there. Let's go take a look. Oh, there's the inside. Oh, what do we got there? Fierce tiger. I bet you guys don't know what this really is. Actually, I took the label off of a rocket and wrapped it on this thing. A dollar goes a thumbs up to whoever guesses what this thing really is. Don't say strobe, it ain't a strobe. But yeah, Reese's, baby. It's not a strobe. But anyway, I thought this would be pretty cool. You could use it as a small tackle box. You could take it in the club, be a trendsetter, anything really, man. Turn it into a small little banjo, little drum or something. I don't know, line it with some leather. Give me some ideas, man. I'm not gonna blow it up, so don't even ask. It might be worth a couple bucks. I've never seen one before. It's all metal. Reese's peanut butter cups. Or maybe you'll just fill it with Reese's product. Peanut butter eggs. Peanut butter cup. Sounds like a winner to me, man. Big putty. Fierce tiger. Yellow groove.